So it's been going well for me so far. When I announced my candidacy, I had big, nasty, nappy dreadlocks. And if you're running for public office, you cannot have big, nappy, nasty dreadlocks. I kept going door to door, and people were like, you realize they drug test the mayor, right? And all I could say is, great, I love drugs. Let's test them all. Which is the wrong answer if you're running for public office.
This is a picture of my first haircut ever. This is the man who cut my hair. This is Chris. This is Chris right now. This is me right now. He's about to cut my hair again. I brought a plastic bag if you want to keep the dreads. Sell them on eBay. I don't know if he wants to sell them. Mayor. Make me mayor.
Just picking up like pork spine.
Whoa. Sweet. Look at that. I got horns.
Well, it's all in parts and, you know, little sections yet, but I think it's gonna work out well. We got ruined forever. That's my boy.
Yeah. Yeah.